Why? One? Wait, no. Where is it? There. Oh! Just go in the water. Take a bath, you need it. Oh. Oh. Yes, it is. Ha! Rewind again to the roll, wait. Glitch much. There's no secret platform down there. Go, 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 go. Want the gem. Thank you, 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 thank you. We done it. We done the first hidden level of the game. Right, now I need to go back into Road to Ruin. Okay, I'm gonna speed on Road to Ruin. So if you wanna see the level done properly, wait for the next maybe two parts or so. Because then it will probably be done. Disgusted. Out of the way, whatever you wanna call it. I'll still be getting my mom through though. Yeah, I will not edit this out because I want to show you where the crystal is. Give me one fruit. Oh, I don't care about one fruit. Ah, there's the crystal that we need. Why did I spin it? I need it. Very short level, you see. It probably would be easier to just go down a normal route rather than death route and speedrun, wouldn't it? Not going down the bonus because you can't get all the gems. There. See, that didn't take so long, did it? I mean, we... Blimey, this is probably the shortest walkthrough we've probably done so far. It's been about three parts or so. Hologram time, and it's Cortex once again!
Flash, my boy!
My boy!
More than halfway there. But I'm sure you've noticed that things are getting harder. The last 10 crystals will be the hardest to gather.
Really?
Our enemies will be sending their strongest forces to thwart you.
Oh, this one is strong.
Again, when you have completed the next one.
This next one is brutally strong. Now, the only level we've got to do in this entire warp room is that one again. So we're going to go up. Now, if you haven't played Crash Bandicoot 2 again, I'm going to let you guess. Right, this round, I'm not going to let you guess because it's a new enemy in Crash Bandicoot, which is later in Crash Bandicoot 3. Look! Tiny! Strong, but dumb. Okay, so the strategy for this is, right, you jump on platforms like this, okay? When it flashes red, lead him over to that one, like this. Then it will flash red, jump onto the green ones. Jump onto the ones that aren't flashing, because they're the safe ones. Now wait for him to come back up, don't move. You howl again, then. Rinse and repeat. It gets a little bit harder because more of them start to drop. And that's pretty much a strategy for this. This last one is one platform that stays up. Come on. Yes, see? There we go. Done and dusted. Tiny just fell down just then, if you just saw. That boss was done in about 1 minute, I think. Okay, right, we're gonna see the next hologram. There's no hologram. Fine. Okay, well, we're gonna save it, then. Blimey! I wanna save it here, because last time it started skipping, so just in case. Rich. R. Rich R. Okay. So then we can do our naming if we don't overwrite. 56%, 23, gem love, 24, and all 15 crystals. Okay. Right, in the next part, you will see me do all 4. Okay. Right, hope you enjoyed it. Bye! Okay, right, I'm back, and now we're going to be doing Hanging Out, Star Warp-Room 4. This might take a little longer to complete this entire Warp-Room, simply because, well, one of the gems. Let's just say one of the levels is very, 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 very hard to backtrack in, but I know a little trick. I have a little trick on my sleeve for it. Right, for this bit I'll say just jump. So if you spin like here, you're gonna die somehow. Because you're gonna apparently hit a toxic barrel. They really hate you in this game, they're like, you know what, we're gonna kill you, we didn't kill you in Crash Bandicoot 1, we're gonna kill you in Crash Bandicoot 2. Okay. Nope. So yeah, I have done Warp-Room 3 on the same day I'm doing this, which is mentoring day. And people are going to be like, oh, why aren't you doing your work? Well, I have done my work. I've done like about 3 hours of art. Like as in sticking all the pictures I drawed. I drawn even. In. That means all my work is nearly done. So art always hasn't got me turned. Doesn't really end. But yeah, all my other work, done. Dusted. Which means more free time, which means more recording time for you people on YouTube that actually like this. If you do, good. If you don't, then that's wild. Now if you don't like it, it's cool. Yeah, we got another one of these. Us. Whee! Oh, I was holding body damage to the wall, but never mind. Body slam onto the bonus round. Okay, now the secret passage I either will re-enter the level to do, or I'll backtrack. I don't know, I'll decide when I get to the end of the level. I'm indecisive. I'm also trying to decide, along with Crash Bandicoot 3 Warped, what other game I should do next. I've got two games I want to do. Well, I'm not saying. You have to wait. Why the hell did I... Yes! Yeah, I had to count that time. It helped though. I think we're right near the exit as well. We are. So I'm gonna backtrack then, in that case. Yeah. Okay, now we're going back. To the hidden area. Doesn't matter, we don't go along with them. There we go! Hidden passages back here. nice soft spoon if you need it. Now, if you remember back a few parts, if you've been watching all my videos, I said about this thing, the crouching mechanic, the knee up mechanic. You need it for this bit, you see? If you put it down like that, then you just die. I just wanted to show you that, just to prove that you're gonna need to use it. At the same time, I didn't want to get that life, but who cares? No, it's a totem sort of thing. Do do do. Do do do. Go! Thank you. Yeah!